Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Vlog Talk, where we vlog and talk. Let's just go ahead and jump right into prayer. Let us pray. Fahayoro shebleka hayoro stibaka hayoro shek lehayoro okohoyoroshi. Father God, we thank you for who you are. We just magnify your name. We thank you, Father God, that you are Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. In the name of Joshua, Lord God, these individuals that are tuning in right now are Psalms 91 equipped, and I want to also thank you for their healing. They are healed and whole, Father God, and covered with the blood. In the mighty name of Jesus, now, Lord, let something be said in me and through me that may leap in their wounds, causing them to never be the same, in Jesus' name. And all that agree said, amen. Our title for today is Healing. Healing. And we are coming from the text of Matthew chapter 9, verse 12, and it reads, "But when Jesus heard that, he said unto them, They that be whole need not a physician, but they that are sick." And all I want you guys to know is, if you are sick, then Jesus is the healer. And I tell this story like a billion gazillion times. I was very sick. I was sick as a dog last year in March. Actually, it's over a year ago that this had happened to me. I had a high fever. I was vomiting. Well, I wasn't vomiting, but I was tossing and turning, trying to get rest. And I was just really, really tired. And I couldn't eat anything. I was coughing. And it was just really bad for me. But I got in the Word and I located the scriptures on healing. And lo and behold, I was healed. I was already healed before the foundation of the world. Manifestation came as I meditated on God's word and just believed him and took him at his word. Jesus is the healer. God went through all Assyria, healing all that were lame, sick of the palsy, all that had divers diseases, all that had lunatic spirits, and he healed them all with his word. All that had the coronavirus, God has healed them all. He has healed us all. And even if you're wrestling with a mental illness, it doesn't matter if it's mental, if it's physical, God has healed you from it all. When he died and rose the third day, when he resurrected, right? And before he gave up the ghost and said it is finished, before he even gave up the ghost, he said it is finished. And that's including our healing. It is finished, right? God's word nurses us back to health. God nurses us back to health, right? Our health has sprung forth because of Jesus the healer. And he heals all of us from all manner of sickness, infections, viruses, infirmities of all kind. Hallelujah. That's exactly what I had to tell myself, that, hey, you're not going to die. Because first of all, God has too much work for you to do to die right now. So no, I remember that. Because Jesus is the healer, a long life has he satisfied me. And because I held on to that scripture as well, which you really only need one scripture to get the job done, the Lord just really blessed me and he began to really manifest his glory onto me, meaning to be more familiar, me being more familiar with him, because of course he knows me. He knows all of us, right? God has allowed us to touch the hem of his garment, just like the woman with the issue of blood, in order to get that healing flowing from him to us. So now we are whole. The woman with the issue of blood was not just healed, but she was whole. She was whole because she touched the hem of his garment. Jesus is the healer. Well, that was a many little snack bite, I call, of a teaching, but hopefully, you know, I said something that may have enlightened you, or something that may have stirred you back to the Lord, or even gave you a desire to be in the God family. And if I did do that, I just want to give God the praise, because if we can get one saved and pardon the 99 and come back for that one, then we did our job, right? Amen. So without further ado, if the world will be ending today, would you be going to heaven or to hell? If the answer is no or I don't know, then repeat this prayer after me. Dear Lord, I come to you now, just as I am. You know my life. You know how I've lived. Forgive me, Lord. I believe that Jesus died and rose the third day. Hallelujah. You are saved. And now I'm going to speak to you, the human spirit. I challenge you to open up your Bibles and find out more about who you are in the Lord. And I'm also going to rewind back. I'm going to speak to your minds. Minds, you are healed. You are sound. You are whole. Now let's talk about that human spirit now. The real you is a spirit. You are a spirit. You possess a body and you have a soul. Your soul is your mind, your will, your intellect. And I'm talking to the spirit you, the real you. And I challenge you to open up your Bibles and find out more about all that Jesus has accomplished concerning your healing. Give him the praise and you shall receive the gift called the Holy Ghost. Now I'm going to close us out in prayer. Let us pray. Thank you for healing us, God. Thank you, Father God. Thank you that you are the healer. You healed the 10 lepers and also the individual, the leper, Father God, that had the leprosy disease as well. Thank you, healed them all. And as the 10 lepers went, hallelujah, they were healed. They were cleansed as they went to show themselves to the priest, Father. In the name of Joshua, hallelujah, thank you for the healing. Thank you that we are whole from the crown of our head to the soles of our feet, Father God. We have nothing missing and nothing broken, and we thank you again for the healing, and we plead the blood and all that agrees said. Amen. All right, guys, thank you so much for tuning in to my channel, Vlog Talk, and it's always a pleasure to vlog and talk.